Well, they're all four-letter names except Timothy, so there are worse.
Yeah, four-letter.
Well, it is Timothy, but there are those who call him Tim.
Okay, again, I ask each of you. They're all short. I probably just said they're all short. So we write down those or everything else? That's what I thought you were saying. Right, and then back to the office where we went to this room. Okay, questions? Captains are the usual suspects. Coach?
Good.
Thank you. No, I have a few questions coming in. Let them sit ready to you from the sketch. Toss-up number one. This author's parable, Before the Law, appears in a book whose protagonist says, like a dog as he dies. One of his characters sneaks out to hear his sister, Greta, play violin. For 10 points, what author of the trial depicted Gregor Samsa's transformation into an insect? One? Bonus one. W.S. Merwin translated this author's collection, 20 love poems in a song of despair, from Spanish into English. For 10 points each, name this poet who described a time when an Andean condor seemed immutable in a lamp on earth. The first section of his Canto General. Neruda. Neruda was born in this South American country where he served as an advisor to the socialist president, Salvador Allende. The third section of Canto General was named after these early modern Spanish conquerors of the New World. Correct, 20. Toss-up 2, the leader of this empire defeated the Magyars at Lechfeld, and another defeated Francis I at Pavia. Both Saxony and Brandenburg Prussia were formerly part of this empire, whose kings included Charles V and Otto I. 10 points, name this decentralized empire that ruled medieval Germany. Want four?
Holy Roman Empire.
Yeah, for 10. Your bonus two, pencil paper ready. Jim rolls two pairs of six-sided dice for 10 points each. What is the maximum value of the product of the dice?
12.
36. What is the expected value of the sum of the dice?
12.
7. Okay. What is the maximum value of the square of the difference of the dice? Answer, please. 25. So, 0 on those. Toss-up 3. The historic fishing region of this sea is called the Dogger Bank. The Norwegian Sea is to the north of this sea, which receives the Elbe River. The English Channel connects it to the Atlantic Ocean for 10 points. 1. Negative 5. For 10 points, name this sea that separates Denmark and Scandinavia from Great Britain. 1. That's correct. 10. Your bonus. He was born on Bryn and first traveled to Ravnica after defeating the Sphinx. For 10 points each, name this telepathic plane walker known as the Mind Sculptor.
Chase
Bellerin. Chase Bellerin is a super character of this collectible card game about the Wizards of the Coast.
Magic the Gathering.
Yes.
Magic Gathering.
Yes. Imagine Jace is aligned with this color, which not value not even draws the mind of the items.
Blue.
All right. 30. We like us some trash questions in this room. All right. We celebrate this. Number 4. One character in this novel fondly recalls a piece of velvet given to him by his Aunt Clara. Another character in this novel was killed after 2.
Of Mice and Men.
Power. Your bonus 4. This desert is bounded to its north by the Altai Mountains for 10 points each, and this desert lies in northern China and Mongolia.
Gobi.
The Gobi Desert is home to a dwindling wild population of the Bactrian species of these animals. Camel. The dryness of the Gobi Desert is largely due to its location in this type of leeward region relative to the Himalayas. These regions have most of their precipitation blocked by nearby mountains. 20 on the bonus. Number 5. Number 5. Othniel Marsh suggested this organism had a second brain in its tail to compensate. 3.
Thanks,
power. Bonus. Under this British law, a group of people was required to disperse within an hour after it was read for 10 points each. Name this now revealed act whose name is used as part of an expression meaning to rebuke. Enter.
Abuse.
It looks like he read in the Riot Act. Riot is the name of one of these computer programs that connects a computer to the Internet of Things. Linux is a more common example of these programs.
Operating system?
Yeah. In 1992, riots broke out in Los Angeles after four police officers were acquitted of charges related to their beating of this African-American man.
King?
Yeah, so 20. Number six, toss-up. Mount Catherine is in the southern part of this peninsula, flanked to its east by the Gulf of Aqaba. Also in its south is a namesake mountain where, according to the Old Testament, Moses was given the Ten Commandments. One.
Sinai.
Yeah, for 10. Bonus, in these organs, bronchioles end in tiny sacs known as alveoli. 10 points each, name these pair of organs used for respiration.
Lungs.
In humans, lung function may be impaired with this chronic disease that causes the bronchi of the lungs to contract due to inflammation, which can cause wheezing.
Bronchitis.
It's asthma. In this other disease, damaged alveoli that have lost their ability to contract, exert abnormally high pressure on bronchioles, making breathing difficult. It is often diagnosed in smokers. In answer.
OPD.
I don't think I can prompt that. It says prompt on COPD, the answer is emphysema. So 10. Number 7. Peter Neffinger became the head of this group in July 2015 after Melvin Carraway was reassigned due to security lapses. In 2010, this group started to employ full body scanners. For 10 points, 3?
TSA?
Yeah, for 10. This man expanded on a design of Elisha Collier to patent a repeating revolver. For 10 points each, named this inventor and businessman whose company advocated notoriety or achieved notoriety after an order placed by Samuel Walker, the Texas Ranger. Yeah. The Texas Rangers ordered Colt revolvers during this war with U.S.'s southern neighbor, which ended in 1848.
Mexico War.
That's acceptable. Earlier, Colt's repeating rifle had been put to use during the war against this Native American tribe. That war, which arose from a dispute over the Treaty of Payne's Landing, took place during the presidency of Andrew Jackson. Interpreted.
Seminole War.
30. Toss up 8. This jazz musician led a group known as his Hot Five. His early career included a stint playing second cornet part behind King Oliver's first part. He provided vocals on the original 1967 recording of What a Wonderful World. 10 points, named his jazz trumpeter, nickname for?
Louis Armstrong.
Yeah. 10. Bonus. This team, which won the first two Super Bowls, has also won two others since then, including one in 2011. 10 points each, name this NFL team that plays at Lambeau Field in Wisconsin.
Packers?
Yes, the Packers led by this quarterback who was leading MVP in both 2011 and 2014. In answer?
Manning.
Aaron Rodgers. On the defensive side, the Packers star players include this linebacker who played collegiately at USC. This man's father, who shares his name, and his uncle Bruce also played in the NFL.
Rice.
Clay Matthews. So 10 on bonus. Number 9. In 1974, the first all-female troop from this group entered its depot academy. This national force sparked the Regina Riot while crushing the Onto Ottawa track. The red serge is the distinctive red uniform for 10 points. Whoa! 3. That's acceptable for 10. Bonus 9. Mary has four identical triangles whose sides are all the same length for 10 points each. This adjective can be applied to those triangles because every side is the same. Equilateral. Mary could use those four triangles to build this kind of platonic solid.
Rhombus.
Tetrahedron. A tetrahedron has six of these geometric features. The count of them forms one of the terms in the formula for the polar characteristic.
Base.
Edges. So 0 on the bonus. Number 10, before halftime. A desert in this country contains zoomorphic geoglyphs made by the Nazca culture. Hiram Bingham. One. Power. All right, bonus. Thomas Abeckett was martyred in this city's cathedral for 10 points each. Named this city in southeastern England, whose archbishop is the senior prelate of the Church of England.
Cambridge.
The first Archbishop of Canterbury was a 6th century saint with this name who preached in pagan English. Another saint with this name wrote the City of God. An answer?
Francis.
Augustine. Augustine of Canterbury's mission was described in the histories by this 8th century monk known as the Venerable. An answer?
Luther.
The Venerable Bede. So 10 on that one, and maybe that's 4 chess.
I have 155-105, Grayson.
Coach, you guys want to know, by the way, they told me on the rules on that earlier that they would not, even if you kept the royal blue in there, they said that's acceptable in AQT on that problem right there. Even if it is, blue is the specific answer, they said in AQT, a little more, less specific. More specific answers are acceptable. Interesting. I'm sure I've counted that wrong, something like that wrong with people before, so I'm glad I actually did it. Yeah, like anti-proms were de-proms. He said, like, if they said, name this surname, and it was Adams, or somebody said John Quincy Adams, they would take that. Even though they gave clues for John Quincy and John and Hansel, they would still take John Quincy Adams. So that's just strange. But so it's good to know though.
Yeah.
So when you challenge it, it's my thank you to you.
Okay.
All right. Good on the score?
Yes.
105-105. Okay, everybody ready? Substitution drinking? Number 11, last half of the tournament. This musician described a woman with wine stained lips who is cold to the touch but warm as a devil in the song Chains. In another song, this man defended his right to be hellish. Jealous was sung by once or yes, no power. Bonus 11. A rise in earthquakes in Oklahoma has been linked to this practice. 10 points each. Name this method of extracting crude oil, which involves injecting rock formations with pressurized liquids to create cracks.
Fracking.
Fracking has been one of the main drivers for a recent oil boom in this U.S. state. A large part of the back-end formations in this state, which has the lowest unemployment rate in the U.S. Answer?
New York.
North Dakota. In early 2015, Governor Tom Wolf of the state signed an order banning fracking in state parks. This town of Titusville is considered the birthplace of the modern oil industry.
Texas.
Pennsylvania. 10 on the bonus. Number 12, toss up. This process can be performed with a Hirsch or Buettner funnel, usually with a namesake type of paper that contains small pores. This mechanical operation is used to separate solids from liquids. 3.
Filtering.
Yes. 10. Your bonus 12. It meets the East River by Battery Park at the lower tip of Manhattan. For 10 points each, name this river that separates Manhattan from New Jersey. Answer?
Boston.
Hudson River. Hudson River and East River are connected by the Harlem River, which itself separates Manhattan from this borough that is home to a namesake zoo.
Bronx.
Yep. In the East River between the Bronx and Queens lies this island, which is home to New York City's largest jail.
Staten.
Rikers. 10 on the bonus. Toss up. 13. This world leader described anti-immigrant riots at Heidenau as shameful in August 2015. This namesake of a rhombus hand gesture is the leader of the Christian Democratic Union and heads the largest economy in the Eurozone. For 10 points, name this Chancellor of Germany. 1.
Merkel.
Yeah, for 10. Bonus. For 10 points each, answer these questions about German language operas. Leonora wears a disguise to free her husband Forsten from prison in Fidelio. The only opera by what German composer? Answer, please. Beethoven. And Richard Wagner's opera, Brunhilde, is one of what group of characters you go on a namesake variety? Answer?
Rebels.
Valkyries. Falca seeks revenge on Eisenstein, who left Falca in a park dressed as a title animal in what comic operetta by Johann Strauss the Younger? Answer?
Red Panda.
The Flattermouse or the Bat. 14. Toss up. This party was founded by a group including Salah al-Din al-Bitar. or Batar, and Michael Afla in Syria. A leader of this party in another country engaged in the 1980 to 1988 war with Iran and invaded Kuwait in 1990. For 10 points, name this political party under which Saddam Hussein ruled Iraq. I'll take it.
Hussein.
Incorrect. No penalty. Yep. The Ba'ath, Ba'ath Party. Just 15. This vector and its cross product with distance from a rotation axis must both be zero for a rigid body mechanical equilibrium. Free body diagram arrows show the direction of 10 points. What quantity that is equal to mass times acceleration? Over here?
Force.
Answers were at the same time, so I think that's fine. I'm pretty sure it's okay. If the one had come in ahead of the other, it would have been an infraction, but I think we're okay.
For record,
it was three.
Three, so. Okay.
We're one of the, it was two males that answered.
Right.
All right.
Yeah.
Any problem with that? Okay. Feel free to, you know, whatever. What do we have here? It's a definite. 15. This general term refers to any combination of two or more pure substances. For 10 points each, give this one word term that can describe soil and lotion. Answer?
Mixture.
Correct. This term describes a mixture such as solution which the composition is constant about the mixture.
Homologous.
Repeat?
Homologous.
No, it's homogeneous. This specific term describes a solution which the solute or solutes in the solvent are all solids. Alloy. 10. Toss up 16. A drunken lawyer in this novel is called a jackal in contrast to the lion, Mr. Stryker. At the end of this novel, he thought, it is a far, far better thing that I do than I have ever done, comforts Sidney Carleton. Here. Yeah, Sidney Carleton is just out of power. Bonus 16. This play opened with a monologue in which the stage manager notes that the date is May 7th, 1901. 10 points each. Name this dark lawyer play that depicts life in the small community of Grover's Corners.
Town.
Grover's Corners is in this New England state, which is namesake of the 1920 Robert Frost collection that contains the poem Stopping by Wood on a Snowy Evening. Answer?
Vermont.
New Hampshire. This character from Our Town marries George Gibbs in the play's second act. In the third act, she relives her 12th birthday after she dies in childbirth.
The third.
Yep, 10 to 20. Toss up 17. A contract to manufacture these objects during the Civil War made the Studebaker brothers rich. The Pennsylvania Dutch introduced the Conestoga ones with canvas tops. Over here, quiet. Power. Bonus 17. This book argues that hereditary government can only be a provisional form of government adopted by the people until they decide to organize society differently. 10 points each. The line, man is born free but is everywhere in chains, opens what philosophical treatise published in 1762? Answer. The Social Contract. This Swiss-born philosopher wrote both a discourse in Inequality and the Social Contract.
Hobbes.
Rousseau. A century earlier, this British philosopher argued that the Social Contract was an improvement on life in the state of nature in his Leviathan.
Hobbes.
10 on the bonus. Number 18. This noun titles an attack on anarchist Pierre Joseph Proudhon's philosophy by Karl Marx. As part of his Great Society program, Lyndon Johnson declared war on this. A line name for this concept is set at $1.25 a day by the World Bank. For 10 points, give this term for lacking money. One.
Poverty.
Greg. For 10. Bonus. 18. It's the largest galaxy in the local group. For 10 points each, what's this galaxy also known as M31?
The third.
Andromeda.
Earth is in what second largest galaxy in the local group?
Milky Way.
The local group also includes the Magellanic Clouds, which are often considered what type of dwarf galaxy that does not show spiral or elliptical structure?
Nebula.
Irregular galaxy. We're going to do a score check. Since it's...
Was that 18?
That was number 18.
I have Grayson with 200 and Woodford with 205.
Did they get two of those life bonuses?
Just one.
Is that, just one of the bonuses?
Yes. They got two, yeah.
I have 215.
Okay, so 185.
I'm gonna check my addition again, because that's where I missed the mark.
Oh, yeah, 30, 185, 32.
Yeah, my bad.
I do that all the time. So 215 to 200, but I tell you what a room. Because it was like this in the two. Huh?
I bet it's a new one.
It is.
It's a new one.
Since I put your simple math all the time, I put your closest numbers, I can take everyone off. Number 19. Polyphemus must use one of these items to attack Odysseus' departing ship after using a different one to block it. Two.
Boulder.
Power. Bonus 19. The law code prescribed by this man is found on a blackstone pillar displayed on the Louvre. 10 points each. Name this 18th century BC Mesopotamian ruler whose law proclaimed that if a man put out the eye of another man, his eye should be put out.
Hammurabi.
Hammurabi was the sixth Amorite king to rule this ancient city on the Euphrates River. Correct. The code of Hammurabi used cuneiform script to write this language, the primary language of the ancient empire ruled by Sargon. Answer?
Assyrian.
Akkadian. So 35 plus 10. So he is doing. No, it's 15. Technically still in reach, but it's up to you to know how that can happen. Toss up 20. After this building was destroyed by an earthquake, the citadel of Kite Bay was built where it once stood. It was designed by Sostratus of Nidus and built on an island called Pharos. Ptolemy 1 commissioned. 3.
My ass is out of danger.
For 10. For 10 points each, name these authors who wrote speculative fiction prior to World War II. The soldier Billy Pilgrim becomes unstuck in time for World War II in this author's novel, Slaughterhouse High. This author's novel, Slaughterhouse High.
Bonnet.
A British boy sent back in time to the Blitz and Johnny and the Bomb, a novel by this author of the Discworld series. Yep. This author's alternate history novel, The Man in the High Castle, imagines a world in which the Axis powers won the Second World War. Captain? Philip Dick. Needed all of them. Needed an egg, a power, and all 30 before it could go in there. For a protest. Trying to figure out how. Oh, we've had that before. I've had a kid.